Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm MonkeyBoy1236, and today we're playing Sims 4 on Christmas. This is it. Yeah, I'm recording this literally on Christmas. I just updated my house a little bit, put some cool things in here. I'm just gonna hang out and have him read a book. Hope everyone's enjoying their holiday. Merry Christmas if you guys celebrate Christmas. If you don't, then happy whatever you celebrate. How's this? How's he gonna have homework? He hasn't even gone to work yet. Sorry about that. Didn't he just? I do have mods in here. I have Wicked Whims, Base of Mental Drugs, and I can't remember what the last one is. I'm gonna have him send drunk text. I didn't know you could do that. I'm gonna have him invite Vanessa over. I'm gonna see if he can maybe take her out to dinner at some point.
Teebs, Chefinaz Nabim Rabaza.
So I hope everyone is enjoying their Christmas for sure. That's really hope you guys are enjoying
Barbara Taranga.
Okay.
Oh, Yama, Yama.
Oh.
Barbara Mulvasu. Holger Beret. Oh, Yabahorn. Daba Boondle. Oh, Ulok. Storn of Flame. 7A.
Oh, yeah, these are.
Spama. Flume.
Totally forgot I have Wicked Whims in here, so everything's a little weird. I also have Base Mental Drugs as well. I don't actually use it with this guy, I used it before. This is my ultra big bathroom. I'm not sure why it's so big. No, I made it that. I accidentally made it that big, and I just didn't change the size. I might change it later. But I have a little bit of everything in here. This is my room, my other bathroom. This was going to be a two-bedroom house, but I decided to make it a one for now.
Panopsa. Mibstana Hishina.
Sorry, I forgot to move this. Because I had the toilet over there. Why is this so hot? You know, I'm just going to leave it there for now. I moved the toilet from over there to over here.
Drobus Varric? Ah, chul.
Ooh, she's single. Let's see. Discuss interest. Oops.
Chosp. Huh? Aspinaw. Zenx.
Harpinay.
Yoba.
Philibok. Ah, Conqueroo. Rapwadita.
Oh, she didn't like that. Oh, that's not a big deal. Have you make a grilled cheese sandwich? That sounds good, actually, right now.
Yaps, Sabave, Bahira.
Is that his first cooking skill? Yeah. I thought he already had one. I think he just froze or something.
Ibawis Parasharozima. Tenebib Meepew. Equimba. Ha, Nilshaba. Toma Rimple. Zanahoy. Yadrozi.
Sorry, I'm not talking much. I just.
Yes.
That's the first I've ever seen this.
Serapi.
Yazub. Bimbus.
Wait, I actually want to talk to her. No. Damn it. I wanted to get to know her. I didn't care if she was peeping. Let's see if I met her or not. Nope. No. Not mean to do that, Rick leaves. Actually, he's got to work tomorrow, and it's midnight, so let's go to bed. I thought that was something there. What time does he work? 8 a.m., okay. Did he really meet her? No, he didn't. So why did that pop up? That sucks. I really wanted to, for him to meet her. Because, you know, eventually he's going to want a girlfriend or a wife. I should have made this one his master, but I like this one so much better. There's more stuff in it. I'd probably make it smaller, though. Like, take this wall and bring it over here or something. It's really big for no reason. I thought I'd get rid of that wall. Yeah. It won't let me do it. I'll do it later. Nah, he doesn't need to go to school. I'm gonna take a shower. I want to talk to her. Well, I didn't mean to do the build. I meant to unpause it. Sorry about that. I didn't. Who is she? Tina. I've never seen peeping. I like her last name.
Philippa Fippid. Oh, sheer shahabery. The torque Bashoshi.
Let's just get to know her, you know? Yeah, she might be a peeping Tom, but shoot. She might be something. I think the peeping Tom thing is the Wicked Whim stuff. I don't actually know. If anyone knows, can you please let me know? All right. Well, I didn't want to talk to you anyways. No, ask to volunteer. Does that mean you get to ask someone to volunteer time? all these leaves in my yard. Oh, you could, I was wondering if you could throw more. He's just gonna do this until he has to go to work. Once he goes to work, I might end that here. He's about to go to work. Nope, go to work. The shit? Well, I'm gonna end it here. The next episode, we'll find out what she's doing in the house. I didn't. Alright. Yeah. Well, hope you guys enjoy your Christmas, or whatever you celebrate. I guess I hope you guys have a great, great Christmas. Have fun. Be safe. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, and comment. Thank you for watching.